A couple days ago, actually, and I was curious how it would sound on the piano, so it turned out pretty good, so I'll give it a shot.